Write on hyperconjugation in carbocation. See, carbocation, again the condition is same. We need sp3 hybridized alpha hydrogen CH2 plus. Correct? So its hyperconjugative structure is what? Again, this sigma converts into pi. This gives you H plus
double
bond CH2. Yes, the intermediate is an alkene, it's not an carbonion here. Right? So similarly, we can draw two more structures with these two hydrogen. So number of hyperconjugating structure is what here?
4.
Again, we can write the same formula. Alpha hydrogen plus?
1. So sir, here the functional group is a carbocation.
Functional group is not a carbocation here. Generally, you see, with respect to this, this is the alpha hydrogen. If you have CH3, CH2OH, alcohol, then also this is the alpha carbon here, adjacent to the carbon which has the functional group. Okay? Functional group, we cannot say it is this one. It is a carbocation intermediate, and the adjacent carbon of carbocation intermediate is also alpha carbon. Okay? Because carbocation is not a functional group.
Sir, in that alcohol, shouldn't the other C be alpha? Because the functional group is OH, right?
Yes.
So the carbon next to it is the one that's directly bonded to OH.
Correct. So this is attached with OH. This carbon, if attached with this methyl group, and this methyl group. So we'll see the alpha carbon are all those carbon which attach to this carbon, which has the functional.
So
this is not alpha carbon. This is alpha. This is alpha.
So it's always carbons attached to the carbon which contains
functional. Yes, functional. The carbon atom which contains the functional group adjacent to that carbon, all those carbons are alpha carbon. So in this case, the number of alpha hydrogen is what? 3+3+9. Okay. Now you see one thing here. Hyperconjugation also stabilizes this carbocation. Okay. This comes over here and stabilizes this. So if you talk about the stability of this carbocation, CH3, positive charge on this, and then CH3, positive charge, CH3, CH2, positive charge. Which one is more stable? See, isko aise dekho. This is also electron releasing. No? It is releasing electron. It is giving electron to this positive charge carbon. That's why this becomes neutral here. And we know when the electron releasing group is there, that stabilizes the carbocation. Correct? Okay? So the hyperconjugation also stabilizes carbocation. Correct? So in this case, the stability of carbocation, if you compare, which one is most stable?
The first
one. Why? We can talk about what? We can talk about plus I effect of 3 methyl group. Here we have only 2 plus I effect. Here we have only 1 plus I effect. So because of plus I effect also the stability of this is maximum. And at the same time, we can also talk about hyperconjugation. Number of alpha hydrogen is what here?
9.
9? 3+3+3? 9. Number of alpha hydrogen?
6.
Number of alpha hydrogen? 3. So more alpha hydrogen, more hyperconjugative structure, more will be the stability of the hyperconjugation. We know dominates I effect, so we can say it is also stabilized through hydrogen. Hyperconjugation, right? I effect is also there, but hyperconjugation is also there. Compare the stability of these three. Ready? Carbocation.
Is this something to do?
Done. This is 3 degree. If you talk about I effect, 3 degree, 2 degree, 1 degree. Order of stability is this. Right? If you talk about hyperconjugation, how many alpha hydrogen here? 2, 4 plus 3, 7. Number of alpha hydrogen here? 2 plus 1, 3. Number of alpha hydrogen? One. So one alpha hydrogen, one step. Same thing again. In this two, what happens? Number of alpha hydrogen?
Two.
Two. Number of alpha hydrogen, sp3 hybridized?
One.
This is the alpha carbon, right? You're talking about stability of carbocation. So with respect to this, we'll see. Okay? How many hydrogen we have here? One, two, three, one double bond we already have here, no? There's no hydrogen present here. Alpha hydrogen is here. What? Which one is more stable then?
Second.
But the order is this.
No, wait, sir. If alpha hydrogen is zero, then doesn't it mean that the hydrogen
conjugation
is not possible?
It's not possible. But it is resonance stabilized. See, here we have hyperconjugation, but here we have resonance. Resonance stabilizes more than hyperconjugation. That's why when you get the question, you have to think about all the electronic effects. Where? Because of resonance. It is not. This is, see, we are talking about carbocation. This is not in conjugation. Stability of carbocation. Yahan pe toh begin, it is possible. But this is not in conjugation with the bimodal. Okay? So understood? See here, this carbocation is in conjugation with this pi bond. Pi sigma positive charge. But here it is positive charge, sigma and sigma. There is no conjugation here. Here we have no resonance, first of all. Right? But here we have hyperconjugation. Means we can say this carbocation is stabilized through hyperconjugation. But this carbocation is stabilized through resonance. Resonance dominates hyperconjugation. This one is more stable. Okay? In this one, which one is more stable?
Second.
Why second one?
So
the second one. No, they're both equal. Both equal. One by one. So this one, do we have hyperconjugation possible here?
Yeah.
Possible? What is the condition for hyperconjugation? Sp3 hybridized alpha hydrogen. Which is there? This carbon is sp3 hybridized 2 hydrogen. So number of alpha hydrogen is what? 2. Number of alpha hydrogen here? Again 2. Right? So hyperconjugation?
Second one has resonance.
Where is the resonance?
It's
straight
chain.
Straight
chain. With straight chain you can, but no.
There's no...
We need to have pi.
See, first of all, hyperconjugation. Hyperconjugation, so number of alpha hydrogen is same. So hyperconjugation is stabilized so both carbocation equally. Correct? Right? So hyperconjugation say we cannot decide this will come out. Do we have resonance possible?
Yeah.
No, resonance is possible.
You need a pi bond, right?
No, you said
pi bond.
The way the H2
will
be
pi bond. Let me finish first. Hyperconjugation, we cannot decide. Fine. Do we have resonance possible? No.
No.
Resonance bhi nahi. Theek hai? Kahan hai resonance? Do we have conjugation here? Pi, sigma, kahan hai resonance?
Pi, sigma, pi.
This is...
No, there is no pi bond.
Okay. This is the thing.
No pi bond.
Where's the pi bond?
Oh. There was
CH. You do double bond really CH too.
Then C has pi bonds.
Yeah. Yeah, correct.
But emotionally nahi karna hai. There's no double bond. See, there's no double bond. Correct. So resonance is not possible. Fine. Right? Now third kya? I effect to consider kar sakta hai na?
Yeah.
I effect to we can consider. Here we have ethyl ka I effect. Here we have propyl ka I effect. So which one has more I effect? Propyl sign increases, I effect increases. So this one
will be more stable.
Shows more plus I than this ethyl group. So this stabilizes this carbocation more, order of stability. So one by one you have to think. See, order is this. Resonance is most effective, then hyperconjugation, then I. Okay? So, सबसे पहले resonance you have to find out. If it is there, fine. Then hyperconjugation, then I effect.
So, easy. What if there's like a lot of hyperconjugation versus a little bit?
No. So, like, see, वैसे तो we cannot compare. But this is the order. If you have two different effect, then resonance always dominates. Okay. Resonance always dominates.
Why does that have more I effect than why?
Because larger group gives more electron. Ethyl has more plus I than methyl. Like that. Okay? So this group gives more plus I than this group. Hence the stability is this. Okay?